Hi, my name is Bastian, and I'm working for Airbus, and I love the idea of a European think tank like Future.io in Europe that deals with the big questions based on our European history we had in the past 2,000 years and the lessons learned that comes from that. I'm personally dealing with 3D printing and generative design in the context of aircrafts, of commercial aircrafts, and I like to share my lessons on what we learned in terms of building big structures that are 3D printable and the challenges which come along with that. My personal interest is here to answer the big questions on how we deal with machine learning in the future in the context of future work and which consequences this has for our society. So I believe that we need to put taxes on machines in the future, maybe also AI systems, to achieve a general basic income for everyone in Europe, on this planet maybe also, and to give a meaning to the people who will certainly have a lot of more time to deal with their personal life.